How long was I out? Wait. Sarge, what's happening? Where am I? It's so cold in here. The last thing I remember was, the injection. Wait, did it really work? I need to find someone. Anyone. Get some answers. I've been frozen for how long? No, that's impossible. I can't believe it. There has to be someone here with answers. I feel like I'm gonna freeze to death. Oh no, I can't go anywhere until I find something to wear. Ah, that's much better. I don't feel so cold now. Ah, that's much better. Now to look around and find some answers. Ah, it's much warmer in here. Nice. Whoa, what happened in here? I need to find some way to clear this rubble.
All right, that should do it. That took care of the rocks. What exactly happened to this man? What is memory augmentation?
Just won't stop.
Hey, fella. Wake up. You all right? Hello?
The pain. The memory. I take it back.
He must be talking in his sleep. What's wrong with him?
The pain. The memory. I take it back.
Well, that seemed to turn off the machine. He doesn't appear to be in as much pain, but he still won't wake up. All right, that should do it. What? Something's stopping the door from opening. I'd better take a closer look. I was only kidding before when I said a bomb went off, but now it looks like one really did. Where is everyone? Hello? I think I heard something in the room to the right. I should go check it out. Sarge, is that you? It looks like there's someone here. Yeah, he's alive, but injured. I need to move him somewhere safe. That looks like a good place to set him down. There you go, fella. Oh no, your leg sure looks busted up. I'll find something to bandage it and try to find us a way out of this place. Just hang tight. This isn't the best bandage, but it should work for now. Let me find a way out of here. This looks like a way out. I could climb up the cables, but then I would abandon the other two. I'll have to look around and rig up some contraption to get them out of here, too. This isn't the best elevator in the world, but it should hold me and the other two. Now, to go get them. All right, Dr. Edwards, let's get you out of here. I know it's not the most comfortable spot, but it should do. What? Hey, where did he go? Hello? I wonder where he went. How did he get out of here? Hold on tight. We're getting out of here. Apparently, I was asleep a lot longer than I thought. The cryo-sleep test worked better than anticipated. A little too well. The government thought I was a goner. Thought I was frozen forever. And tried to cover it up. Wonder if Uncle Sam has some answers for me. I suppose I'll have to adjust to a new life, in a new world. Make ends meet and find out where I belong. At least I'm here. At least I'm alive.